How can I help you?
Huh? They're dressed like...
And don't tell me, the prince? I don't believe it. Oh no, I don't believe it. Oh my, what do I do? What do I do?
Left at the next corner. Follow me.
Never mind that. Just do as Leon says. You'll see why. You may be quick, but it takes more than that to be a good spy.
What? I...
You? How did you know this was the prince?
Look, I'm sorry, this isn't what it looks like. No, I swear.
Hold on a minute. It doesn't look like a spy or an assassin. Why don't we give him a chance to explain?
Are you sure, George? prince.
Hey, come on. He doesn't look like a spy or an assassin. He's gotta have a good explanation for this.
Thank you, sir. My name is Shun.
What's that? Is that a white tattoo?
Yes, sir. As you can see, I'm a gladiator.
Huh?
I'm sorry I was following you. But there's something I really have to tell you, Prince.
Doesn't sound like something we should talk about on the street. Let's look for someplace more private.
Thank you.
Zagai?
Hey, withdraw! Right?
Prince!
Oh, you're here, Father. What a rare treat.
I wanted to hear your thoughts.
My thoughts, you say?
That's right. Are you happy with all of this?
I'm fairly satisfied, I suppose.
I do think you're scheming a little too much.
All I did, Father, was simply to float a little information about Stormfist's underground passage and Zagai. I can't help it if Armus took the bait, or if they got Borrows mixed up in it and brought destruction upon themselves. And I can't help it if the Prince got himself involved and turned it into a delightful show.
That's exactly what I mean about scheming too much. When you get involved in intrigue, do it decisively. But I'm warning you, it's best to not get too involved.
Yes, I know. All you have to do is wait, Father. Indeed, I'll be ready to reveal our grand cause at the Sacred Games.
As the Fetus and our authority as powerful as the sun be revealed to the entire world. To choose one worthy of becoming Princess Limsleia's husband, I hereby proclaim the start of the Sacred Game!
Let there be brave and fair competition in front of our Queen! Prince will now participate in the ceremonial match.
It's almost time, Prince. Just relax and take it easy. It's not a real match, just a part of the ceremony. Don't overdo it, okay?